Jaylen Brown had 25 in the first half.
9 of the 11 shots have been from beyond the arc. Here's Antetokounmpo. Little bit of range off 1 foot is good. Celtics is 2 for 11 from three-point range.
But the Celtics, 14 points in the paint. A place they've had trouble scoring, and Giannis right to the rim. Running off their defense in this series, it's important for both these teams to take care of the ball.
It's a huge stat right there. No turnovers for Boston. Giannis comes back with an answer to give the Bucks the lead once again. Has long been a game plan defensively for Mike Budenholzer. Three-pointer from Holiday. No, Antetokounmpo there. And a putback. Strong dunk on the offensive rebound by Giannis. Antetokounmpo, he's got three, making four Celtics on him. Matthews cuts. And denied by Horford. Antetokounmpo to the basket. And it goes. And one. The body control of Giannis Antetokounmpo. Giannis pulls down his seventh rebound. Boston went on that 11-0 run. And Milwaukee has had an answer. A couple of possessions they score. Antetokounmpo inside to give him 14 now.
They wanted Horford on Giannis, so they took the foul just to get the matchup changed.
Giannis gets a step and lays it in. Little finger roll from Giannis Antetokounmpo.
That is a big time move right there. We can see that his aggression has really picked up.
Antetokounmpo, and again working on Horford. Wow, able to make it spin and get down this year, and that's gone up even another level in the playoffs. Brown now checks Giannis. That's been a bad combo for Boston. And now Holiday gives it right back. Boston's switching everything. Now it's Brown on Giannis. This is what the Bucks want, and Giannis rises up and knocks it down. It's just been a no contest. Tatum, strong, deals with the contact, gets to the basket. Here's Giannis, finger roll is good. I'll tell you, Milwaukee, there's a game plan.
But Grayson Allen, it was a very soft switch that just gave him room to rise up.
Horford all by himself on Giannis, and Giannis goes right by him. Throw down with a left hand for Giannis Antetokounmpo. Oh my goodness! Antetokounmpo for three, got it. His first made three of the game in January, but that was a different story for this version of the Celtics team. They stopped doing that. Here's Giannis. Oh, he drives in and hammers it home with a left hand. Boston's lead is 11. Connaughton knocks another one in.
Tell you what, there's so much time here with a team that can explode offensively like Milwaukee.
Holiday puts it up. No, Giannis had position. And Giannis able to get the offensive board. Inside, Horford denied by Giannis.
If I can and let him go, but
Holiday kicks it. Portis for three. No good. Matthews the rebound. Giannis is going to put up a three. And he'll hit it. Giannis Antetokounmpo.